for developing India-specific knowledge in urban planning and design, and to deliver certified training in these areas, up to 5 existing academic institutions in different regions will be designated as centers of excellence. These centers will be provided endowment fund of 250 crore each. In addition, the AICTE will take the lead to improve syllabi, quality and access of urban planning courses in other institutions.